Okay guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile. So in this video, I'm going to review QQ Speed Mobile's new Speed Pass for this year, Season 13. So the A car for this Speed Pass is Asurada AKF-0. This Speed Pass is a collaboration with Cyber Formula. There's also two B cars. One is at level 120. The other one, if you buy the Activate Speed Pass with 30 levels, then you get another exclusive B car. This is the pet. These are the costumes at level 120 and level 180. So 180 is not a skin, but another costume. And this one is a costume at level 100. So yeah, if you see here, level 120 is the B car, the white one. Level 150 is the A car, and 180 is costume, and there's no skin, it's just the costume. So if you want to my recommendation, just activate Speed Pass normally, don't need to buy extra levels, because the 180 is just costume and then there's nothing else after that. So if you want to get the A car, just buy the normal Speed Pass, you can reach already 150, no problem. I haven't activated yet, but yeah, if you want to buy the most expensive activation, you get only the exclusive red color B car. That's it. For me, not really worth getting unless you really want to collect that B car. So now I will just activate the Speed Pass normally, but not now lah, maybe later. Yeah, let's review the Speed Pass A car, Asurada AKF-0. By the looks of the stats, drifting and turning is strong. Looks similar like Deep Blue Dazzling. Yeah, looks similar. But Deep Blue Dazzling's turning is even more stronger, and this is not modded. So this Speed Pass car, Asurada AKF-0, the characteristic is strong turning ability without drifting. Every time you enter a drift, there's a 47% chance that you gain 12% and tank, and your base maximum speed plus 5.5 km/h for 8 seconds. Your base power plus 15%. So this I guess it rivals Deep Blue Dazzling. So maybe about the same as Deep Blue Dazzling, or maybe better. Full mod is left, right, left, left, right, left, right, left, left. So let's test this out straight away. I wanna say, if for speed drifters, Deep Blue Dazzling right now is the best Speed Pass car ever. Even better than Evershine Era by ranking. But let's see if this car is even better than Deep Blue Dazzling. Okay, normal speed is 202.7. Double boost is 247.9. Okay, now it's 253.4 after it activates. Okay. Okay, this will be tough, right, because it activates every time I drift. Let's try CWW. 309.2, okay. WCW, 291.1. Okay, with the ability, 340.7, wow, very fast. Okay, WCW with ability, 296.6. Wait. Okay, WCW, 313.7. So width, I think it's 319. Wait, width ability. Yeah, 319.2, wow. So ability activates plus 5.5. That is very fast. And it's not only your base speed, but your base power also increases. And it's every time you drift, it can activate. 47% chance. And also, you gain N tank. This might be better than Deep Blue Dazzling, I'll say. So maybe this is the better speed pass car for now. In QQ, this is the best one. I'll test straight away in rank. I'm at Nova 4 already. Okay, let's test this in rank. Dragon Gate. Can it fight all these top cars or not? Isol and Skywalker. Oh, I think I kept that. Okay, still third though. Oh boy. Ah, come on. Ah! I miss. Dang it. God damn it. Oh no. I don't like this map. And there's a border player with a T-car here. This doesn't look good. I got the power of Cyber Formula and Seiya costume. Power of anime. That was like my best run. Quite. Not much mistake there. But I couldn't win still. Just one more game. I'm not satisfied with that. Okay. What? Damn it. Alright, I'm done. Rank is getting difficult now. Well guys, that is it for this review. Astrada AKF0. Cyber Formula A car collab. So I'll say, yeah, this car feels a bit similar like Deep Blue Dazzling, but even faster than Deep Blue Dazzling if its ability activate, because it base max speed plus 5.5 km/h and base power plus 15%, and you get 12% N tank. Every time you drift, there's a 47% chance that will happen, and also strong turning. So yeah, quite, it feels like Deep Blue Dazzling but better, slightly better. Alright guys, so I think that's it for this review. If you don't activate your speed pass, you still can get this car trial. I haven't activated yet. On level 1, you can get 3 days already. So yeah, you can get this trial already. You want to get permanent, just activate speed pass normally and reach level 150. That's enough. Yeah, 150, you get the car already. There's no skin for this, eh? It's only the car, so yeah, just activate normally. No need to buy extra levels or what. Okay guys, so that's it for this review. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.